I remember the first time I stood on the stage at the Metropolitan Opera House. I was 19 years old. I traced the marley floor with my pointe shoes and imagined myself on the stage, not as a member of the corps, but as a principal dancer. It felt right. It felt like a promise. Someday, somehow, it was going to happen for me.